Hi, so you should not, I'm Babisha, we should not touch the nearby railings and we should ask them to keep in our cover and we should not give cash. You can do Google Pay, Paytm, anything, and you should not touch cash because it's mainly spreading through cash and touching the door walls, and you have to be far away. And you have to see that there is no crowd around. You have to be out of crowd for preventing coronavirus. You have to observe that any people are crowd is not there, then you can come and buy.